अंतिम छोर तक पहुंच रहा है। मेरे हाथ पवित्र हो रहे हैं। मैं अपने हाथों से केवल अच्छे कार्य ही करूंगा। प्रकाश अब मेरे दोनों टांगों से मेरे पैरों की उंगलियों के अंतिम छोर तक पहुंच रहा है। मेरे पैर पवित्र हो रहे हैं। मैं अपने पैरों से केवल अच्छे स्थान पर ही जाऊंगा। प्रकाश मेरे शरीर के प्रत्येक अंग को प्रकाशवान कर रहा है। मेरा पूरा शरीर प्रकाश से भर गया है। मेरा शरीर पवित्र हो रहा है। प्रकाश अब मेरे शरीर से बाहर की ओर तेजी से फैल रहा है। मेरे चारों ओर प्रकाश ही प्रकाश है। ये प्रकाश पेड़ पौधों पशु पक्षियों मेरे मित्रों बंधुओं और उन सब तक पहुंच रहा है जो मुझे पसंद नहीं करते। मैं इस प्रकाश के माध्यम से सभी को अपने प्यार का संदेश दे रहा हूं। पहले प्रकाश मुझ में था, फिर मैं प्रकाश में हुआ, अब मुझ में और प्रकाश में कोई अंतर नहीं रह गया है। मैं ही प्रकाश हूं। आई एम द लाइट। भगवान मुझे आशीर्वाद दे रहे हैं। कृपया इस स्थिति का आनंद ले, आनंद ले।
Thank you.
लोगों की हथेलियों को बने और हथेलियों से अपनी आंखों को ढक ले। अब धीरे धीरे आंखों को खोले।
Good morning, worthy director sir, respected principal ma'am, teachers, and all dear parents and students. Before we start with our day, there are some general instructions. Please, kindly keep your mics muted, camera off. Further, would request all not to share your screens. Otherwise, it would hinder the smooth running of the program. Please enjoy. And happy Teachers' Day.
A jolly, merry, and festive greetings to everyone present. I, Pallavi Sharma, with my entire team of Ganga House, is here wishing our respected director, sir, Usha ma'am, principal ma'am, and all seniors and colleagues a very happy Teachers' Day. A teacher, an awakener, an inspiration is the one who secretly, sacredly, silently does work and influence thousands of souls. Now let's see how the DCMites present the celebrations. Hope you all will enjoy the little effort made.
गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। अर्थात गुरु को शिव यानी विध्वंसक माना जाता है क्योंकि वह हमारे कष्ट को नष्ट कर देते हैं और वहां से कर्म बंध हटाने का मार्ग प्रशस्त करते हैं। एक वास्तविक आत्मा के रूप में गुरु परम ब्रह्मा है।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम परीना,
आई एम प्रद्युमन।
On the behalf of all students, we are going to host show of the day.
So let's begin with a big round of applause for our wonderful teachers.
Acha, tell me, why do we celebrate Teachers' Day?
Okay, have you heard about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan?
Shayad.
Okay, let me remind you. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan is a very well-known name by all of us. He was our former president and a person who was awarded with Nobel Prize in Literature and Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award.
Yeah, I remember now. He was the only one who said, "The true teachers are those who help us to think for ourselves."
Yeah, he was only the one who said that instead of celebrating my birthday, it would be my proud privilege if September 5 is observed as Teachers' Day.
That's why from 1962, we celebrate 5 September, a very special day for our very special teachers.
Yeah, very true. But how we will celebrate this Teachers' Day as we used to?
The same I am thinking, Pradyuman. In this pandemic, safety is the uppermost. So we can't gather, we can't come to school, we can't wish our teachers face to face. But where there is will, there is a way. So we definitely can praise our teachers.
So, let's begin with great zeal and enthusiasm and start the function with a group song.
Ah.
We love you, teacher. We praise you, teacher. We thank you, teacher, for every day.
One pen,
one teacher,
one book can change the world.
Teachers are the ones who are preparing children to become responsible, global citizens.
Yes, they are going to create history with a book and a pen.
ऊंची है दीवारें लंबी है डगर ना है हमरा ही ना रहा है हम सफर ऊंची है दीवारें लंबी है डगर ना है हमरा ही ना है हम सफर हौसलों के दम पर जिंदगी की राहों में तू बढ़ता चल काले नकाब में है मुश्किलें ये जितनी भी आई ना जुनून कायन को दिखाना है कालिख बिछी है जो मंजिलों की राहों में कदमों से अपने अब इनको मिटाना है पिंजरे को तोड़ कर पंख खोल कर भर ले एक उड़ान जिंदा उम्मीदों का लेकर जैसे बढ़ता चल बढ़ता चल बढ़ता चल कोशिशों में ख्वाहिशों का ऐसा रंग तू घोल दे जिसके रंग में रंग जाए ये दुनिया करके बुलंद इन हौसलों को हासिल कर अपना मुकाम तेरी जीत के आगे झुक जाए दुनिया रुकना नहीं है अब तुझको हासिल होगा वो सब तुझको पथरीली राहों में विश्वास के सहारे तू बढ़ता चल तू बढ़ता चल कोशिशों में ख्वाहिशों का ऐसा रंग तू घोल दे जिसके रंग में रंग जाए ये दुनिया करके बुलंद इन हौसलों को हासिल कर अपना मकाम तेरी जीत के आगे झुक जाए दुनिया रुकना नहीं है अब तुझको हासिल होगा वो सब तुझको पथरीली राहों में विश्वास के सहारे तू बढ़ता चल तू बढ़ता चल तू बढ़ता चल तू बढ़ता चल
प्रतिमन डू यू रिमेम्बर जब हम छोटे हुआ करते थे तब कैसे टीचर्स के पीछे पेन लेकर भागा करते थे वो भी क्या दिन थे
हाँ तुम सही कह रही हो ओके लेट्स सी हाउ द टाइनी टॉट्स आर विशिंग द टीचर्स फ्रॉम देयर होम्स
गुरु
think the success of any school can be measured by the contribution made by the alumni to our national life.
So let's watch their views for our teachers.
Hello everyone, my name is Mayur Goyal. So basically I want to tell everyone that I have done my schooling from DC Model and DC Montessori Smart School. Till 10th, I done my schooling from DC Model. After that, plus one, plus two, I done from DC Montessori Smart School. Really, I feel very blessed that I got an opportunity to become a part of this DCMS family. Teachers are really very supportive. And principal, ma'am, directors are always guiding me, supporting me whenever I need their help. If you are part of the DCMS group of school, your school journey is really very awesome. You will learn lots of things and you will become a good human being. I am a social worker too. I am on a mission that I want to bring a good change in the society. So I am associated with 2-3 NGOs. The school, teachers and principal also supported me in this course also. Really, I am very thankful to all my teachers, principal, ma'am and dad, sir. Thank you so much.
Good morning to all. My name is Diksha and I am wishing a very happy Teacher's Day to all my lovely teachers. And it was such a great time that we spent in our school campus, and I'm missing them so much because due to this lockdown, I can't meet them. And I found everything from them, like guidance, love, care, discipline from them. And I just want to thank them for inspiring us to do our best. And I'm very lucky to found them as a teacher. And thank you. Thank you so much. And once again, a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I hope all of you are doing well. Since today is a special occasion, I would like to share my personal opinion on how I felt when I crossed the plus one and plus two grade. As compared to our previous classes and studies, you may have noticed that 11th and 12th grade are completely different, regardless of the stream you choose, whether it be commerce, medical, non-medical or arts, you still have to give your 100% in everything. First, you have to manage a busy schedule, which may consist of regular coaching classes, self-studies, as well as attending school. Personally, in the beginning, it felt like an impossible feat to achieve, but slowly I managed to get the hold of it as the time progressed. I would be lying if I said that I had no help from my teachers. I believe it was the encouragement as well as the support from my teachers that helped me to get an university admission. Currently, I am a second year student in the field of software engineering and project management at Turku University, which is in Finland. The whole staff, led by our esteemed principal, Ms. Renu Verma, helped me to get where I am right now. If you know, then you should believe that a teacher is like a friend and guide who will always want the best for you and support you till the very end. I know for a fact that believing in yourself, hard work and the guidance from your teachers can help you achieve whatever you want in this world. Well, that's all I have to share for now. But before the closure of this little discussion, I would like to thank all the teachers and wish them a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
जिंदगी के अंधेरे में रोशनी दिखाते हैं आप, सही क्या है गलत क्या है सबक पढ़ाते हैं आप, सिर्फ किताबी ज्ञान ही नहीं जीवन जीना सिखाते हैं आप. Respected principal ma'am and my lovely teachers, wishing you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you so much for supporting me and giving me a platform to shine. And I really miss you all. Thank you so much for everything.
सभी टीचर्स को थैंक्स जिन्होंने मुझे सही रास्ता दिखाया.
एक रोते हुए बच्चे को अपनी माँ से अलग करने वाले भी आप थे और फिर कुछ ही दिनों में उसके आंसू पोंछने वाले भी आप थे. उसे ए फॉर एप्पल बी फॉर बॉल सिखाने वाले भी आप थे और इतने हक से डांटने वाले भी आप थे. मेरे पढ़ने की ख्वाहिश आप थे, मेरे कुछ कर गुजरने का जज्बा आप थे, मेरे घर वालों से मेरी शिकायत करने वाले भी आप थे और मेरे 94% आने पर सबसे ज्यादा खुशी जताने वाले भी आप थे. मैंने दूसरों की गलतियां माफ करना आपसे सीखा. जब मेरा क्लास में फोन चलाना आपने नजरअंदाज कर दिया. मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ मुझे वो बनाने वाले आप थे. थैंक यू फॉर एवरीथिंग.
गुरु बिन भवनिधि तरह न कोई, चाहे बिरंत शंकर सम होई. तुलसीदास जी के इस दोहे का अर्थ है, शिवजी जैसा प्रलय करने का सामर्थ्य हो और ब्रह्मा जी जैसा सृष्टि बनाने का सामर्थ्य हो, मगर ब्रह्म ज्ञानी गुरु की कृपा के बिना आदमी संसार सागर से नहीं तर सकता। दिस कोट कन्फर्म्स द फैक्ट दैट ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन ऑफ दिस अर्थ नीड्स अ टीचर। अ टीचर नॉट ओनली टीचर्स बट ऑल्सो गाइड्स, फैसिलिटेट्स, एनकरेजेस, इंस्पायर्स, serves as mentor, counsels, disciplines. A teacher makes us dream and helps us to achieve those dreams.
पुरातन काल से ही गुरु शिष्य का संबंध अप्रतिम है। आचार्य चाणक्य को कौन नहीं जानता, ये वह महान शिक्षकों में से एक हैं जिनके तर्क पूर्ण ज्ञान एवं अनुभव ने उनके शिष्य को एक अद्वितीय साम्राज्य गठन का सामर्थ्य दिया।
गुरु आपके उपकार का कैसे चुकाऊं मैं मोल, लाख कीमती धन भला, गुरु है मेरा अनमोल। यही कारण था कि एकलव्य को गुरु दक्षिणा में अपना अंगूठा गुरु को समर्पित करना भी कम लगा।
गुरुज आर अमेजिंग। A teacher is like a candle that consumes itself to light the way to his students. Teachers are the mind engineers. They are the directors of limitless lives. Now is the best time to reintroduce our honorable teachers of the era. Here is the first member in this list, Rabindranath Tagore. Tagore took teaching out of the confines of the four walls and formed a school, which he hoped would be the connecting thread between India and the world. He was one of the believers that children have their subconscious mind more active than their conscious intelligence. And hence, instead being bookish, they should learn through real life experiences. Another tremendous teacher is Savitri Bai Phule. She was the first female teacher of India's first women's school at a time when women's potential and caliber were underestimated. She worked for the upliftment and education of the female in the country. Next in the list is Swami Vivekananda. He was the man behind Ramakrishna Mission, in which monks and lay people would jointly undertake propagation of practical Vedanta and various forms of social service. Here we have the next renowned name, that is Premchand. He is known for the contribution to modern Indian literature.
Here, take a glance at the list of the teachers whose works have set the landmarks, but still somewhere they are unknown to many of us. The first in this list is Anand Kumar. He is the person who started the Super 30 program to coach poor students for IIT JEE. Next in this list is Mr. Aditya Kumar, who cycled from Lucknow to Ranchi to spread awareness about the importance of education. He is the one who has been cycling around a number of cities and has been teaching the poor and disadvantaged students. Mr. Rajesh Kumar is the next in our list, who started his own school under a flyover of a metro railway station and teaches the poor adults and students. The list is endless. Every student, like me or you, have a role model in his or her life, and it's always a teacher. This day will not complete until we remember one of our most favorite teachers. He is none other than our lovable Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was not only one of the best teachers, but he had multifarious aspects of his personality, that he was the people's president and the missile man of India. He knew the value and importance of a teacher, because there was a teacher who turned his life from an ordinary to an extraordinary one. He had such a pious soul that the death arrived to him while delivering the lecture to his students. With this, we can understand how touched he was towards this profession. Now, I would like to hand over the mic to our respected principal ma'am to dedicate a few lines about a teacher who is indeed beloved to all the members of DCM family.
Here, I am going to narrate a story to you all. The story of humble beginnings, a strong self-belief, a deep sense of commitment, a dream in the heart, and a vision in the eyes. The story is of a young man who started a school in 1980 with a strength of just 35 students. The innate leadership potential, the strong sense of determination, perseverance and persistence to strive for success and excellence despite challenges, and a deep-rooted dedication towards society to nurture our upcoming generations into worthy citizens of a new and resurgent Bharat, took this humble young man through a journey of 4 decades and brought him to the point where he stands tall today with 2 well-established schools where thousands of students are getting value education and grooming. Dear all, the young man I talk about is none other than our respected director, Sir Shri Bharat Bhushan Gupta. Since 1980, he has been lighting up the lives of numerous students as well as teachers. He has been inspiring all of us with the motto of his own life, that is, stop not till your goal is achieved. 65 for him is just a number. He still treats himself as a student. The passion to teach and passion to learn both continue to be his hallmarks. No better qualities than these for a true and budding teacher. On the occasion of the Teacher's Day, it is indeed my privilege and honor to dedicate this day's proceedings to our role model, Shri Bharat B. Gupta, the director, DCM Group of Schools. You certainly are an inspiration for all of us, sir. Happy Teacher's Day to you all.
15,22,346. That's the number of schools that have been closed. Over 32 crore students have not been able to attend classes all this while.
आज रात 12 बजे से संपूर्ण लॉकडाउन होने जा रहा है।
जो हिम्मत न हारे, वो जिंदगी सवार है। चलती भागे सारी दुनिया लंदे सांसों में भी घर बाकी
पर बने हर उस चुटकुले हर फॉरवर्डेड मीम्स को जो आज चुपचाप सहते हैं, ये उनकी कहानी है जिन्हें हम अपना गुरु, मैडम, सर या टीचर कहते हैं। हाँ, ये वही हैं जिनकी क्लास में अक्सर हम चुपचाप का टिफिन खाया करते थे। होमवर्क तो घर पर छूट गया मैडम, ऐसे बहाने बनाया करते थे। ये वही हैं जो हमारी गलतियों पर अक्सर हमें टोक दिया करते थे, जो गलतियां औरों ने की वो हमें करने से रोक दिया करते थे, पर ना वो टोकना ना वो रोकना सब कुछ जैसे फाइन हो गया है। अरे अब तो स्कूल भी ऑनलाइन हो गया, अब हम होमवर्क करें ना करें क्या फर्क पड़ता है, टीचर्स की डांट से अब कहीं कोई बच्चा डरता है। अब तो क्लास बंक करना भी पहले से आसान हो गया है, बंक करके पबजी खेल के जैसे टीचर का ही नुकसान हो गया है। पर काश काश हम और तुम यह समझते, ये वो लोग हैं जिन्होंने अपने अंदर वो अरमान रखा है, इस मुसीबत के समय हम पीछे ना रह जाएं, इसलिए इन्होंने हमारा हाथ थाम रखा है। कईयों की सफलता का ये वो अनोखा सा वजूद रहे हैं, सबको आगे बढ़ाकर पीछे हमेशा खुद रहे हैं। मैं जानता हूँ इस ऑनलाइन वाले अजीब से दौर में उन्हें हमसे उम्मीद बहुत है, और यह भी जानता हूँ कि उन उम्मीदों पर पानी फेरने की हमारे पास तरकीब बहुत है। मगर एक बात तुम भी जान लेना, अगर सच लगे तो मान भी लेना, मीलों दूर घर बैठकर स्क्रीन को घूर कर सिखाना आसान नहीं होता। वो हिंदी की मैडम जो कविता सिखाया करती थी पूरे क्लासरूम में घूमकर, आज उनकी कविताएं मिलती हैं हमें गूगल मीट या जूम पर। वो मैथ्स की टीचर जिनकी सारी उम्र बीत गई चौक और ब्लैक बोर्ड के साथ, आज वो भी पीछे नहीं है इस वर्क फ्रॉम होम के वर्क लोड के साथ, क्योंकि वो जानते हैं कि हम इस देश का भविष्य है, हमें अभी हासिल वो मुकाम करना है, आगे चलकर हमें उनका रोशन नाम करना है। तो चलो आज थोड़ा सा वक्त निकाल कर उनका हौसला बढ़ाया जाए, वो इस जंग में अकेले नहीं उतरे हैं, हम भी उनके साथ हैं, यह उन्हें बताया जाए, क्योंकि यह वो योद्धा हैं जिन्होंने कभी हार नहीं मानी है। इस मुश्किल से दौर में जो पढ़ा रहे हैं यह उन वीरों की कहानी है। Happy Teachers Day to all our teachers who are giving their best in this crucial time. Thank you.
मंजिल से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, मंजिल से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, हामी हमारी उंगली उस छर को हमारा प्यार, बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। मुश्किल राहों पर गिरते उठते और संभलते हैं, हम थक भी जाए पर देखो वो कभी न थकते हैं, वो टीचर ही तो है जो हमारे साथ चलते हमारे साथ चलते हैं। बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। हे आग हमारे अंदर पर वो ज्योत जलाते हैं, फिर प्रेम और श्रद्धा से नया विश्वास जलाते, वो टीचर ही तो है जो सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं। बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म।
टीचर्स आर द रोल मॉडल्स टू द यंग जनरेशन. They attract the heart of every child and they continue to enhance the eternity in the days to come. Dear respected teachers, our guiding stars and our loving student community, wishing you all a happy Teachers' Day. Our first thanks goes for our respected director, Sir Sri Bharat B. Gupta, who is always a source of inspiration for us. We take immense pleasure in thanking our respected Principal Madam DC Model, Mrs. Usha Gupta, and Principal DC Montessori, Mrs. Renu Verma, for the constant guidance and encouragement. Next, a heartfelt thanks goes out to all our teachers who are second parents, who always stand by us, guide us, and lead us. The essence of the fruit is always tested at the last, and we believe last will be the best ever. We want to thank all our students for cooperating with us in making this Teacher's Day a memorable one for everyone. Dear students, respect your teachers for their sacrifices in making everyone a great leader for the future. Thank you all.
Hope you like the little effort made by all the students. Happy Teachers Day again to all the teachers. And
Happy Teachers Day.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
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 Teachers, students, please leave. Teachers can stay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Happy Teachers Day.
Happy Teachers Day, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Vito.
Happy Teachers Day, ma'am.
I hope all the students have left. Muskan is there. Muskan and Aman Gupta.
Ma'am, some are there. Vidansh is also there.
Please.
Left the meeting.
Or, Alvi, I think you can remove them. You are the host now, you can remove them.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes. Naman Gupta is also there, Pallavi ma'am. One with name G.S. Walia.
Okay, ma'am. Shreya. Okay, ma'am.
Suraj Chauhan.
Daksh Khurana is also there. Daksh Khurana.
Man, Suraj Chauhan is here.
Yeah, Suraj Chauhan also. GS Valia.
Naman Gupta.
Shivam Nagpal.
Daksh Khurana.
Sahil Garg.
Shivam Nagpal is still there, ma'am.
Okay, I think teachers are the only. Happy Teachers Day to everyone present.
Shivam, Pallavi ma'am, Shivam Nagpal.
Okay. I think Renu ma'am has left.
Yeah.
You just remove Shivam Nagpal.
Jashan is also there, Jashan.
Rishabh.
Have a meeting?
Yes, no, I just wanted to call ma'am. Renu ma'am abhi kuch kehna chahte the, but ma'am is not there, I think. Yes.
Okay. Happy Teachers Day, everyone.
Happy Teachers Day.
Happy Teachers Day.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Happy Teachers Day to all.
Thank you.
Happy Teachers Day.
Thank you so much for the nice program.
And Pallavi, it was very, very well coordinated. Very well coordinated.
Very well conducted. Very well organized.
Beautiful.
Pallavi, internationally coordinated, it should be said. Not only in India, you managed to get videos from outside also, yes?
Yeah.
Sahi
Dadir, I had tears in my eyes.
Exactly, same here. I had also tears.
Okay, thank you.
Lovely program.
Thank you so much.
And you can... Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, teachers. I'm ending the meeting.
Okay,
Kalani, thank you. We'll join models program now.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Vijay sir. Vijay sir, always you so much. A lot of efforts here.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hats off to
you.
You have so much of patience here now.
Thank you, ma'am.
And either to Gurjot also. I don't know whether he's here or has left here. Thank you, Gurjot. Thank you.
It's beautiful. Yes, really. Thank you.
Have a wonderful day. Thank you, teachers.